Hey guys, Gamer Gurk here. I have made some changes to my Frost-like mod setup on the PS4 that I wanted to go over with you. I will go ahead and bring up my mods list here first. Basically, I decided that the world is dying is, even though it has a lot of interesting things that I kind of wish that this new one had, overall I decided I didn't like it. Particularly the fact that you get like almost no ammo, and in order to buy ammo from shops it's just ridiculously expensive, so it's not even worth spending caps on in my opinion. Let's see, first I'll just go through. These things are largely the same. I left everything alone. The only thing I changed was, I will show you what I changed from the last mods. I turned off Atmospheric World as like a weather system. I decided I didn't like it. It was too dark and cloudy and misty like all the time. And it really messed up. The main reason, though, was, aside from that, was it messed up the lighting on the internal cells. And if you've seen some of my footage from inside the dugout inn, you'll really see what I'm talking about, how messed up the lighting becomes. And I replaced Atmospheric World with the Weather Redux. And even though I wish one of these had snow, but they don't. None of them have snow. That Atmospheric World one, I guess, was the closest for that. But you get a lot of rain and some other effects and stuff with this one. It seems pretty good. Leads to more clearer skies and more visually pleasing backgrounds. And then the other thing I changed was, I went from The World is Dying to this, Charles Overhaul. And it adds like a lot of different resistances to armor and to enemies. Let me see if I'll just call out a few things that I come across here. Yeah, the stems heal fast. Some new healing items have been added. Yeah, like I have a combat med pack, which I haven't, or stim pack, which I haven't tried yet. So he's got a few new items. Attack delay has been entirely overhauled. Armor values. Different armors have more, with the different resistances, you can really make different gameplays. Power armor is much tougher than it was. Factions have different styles.
Nicholas, I need my phone. I think I left it.
I think I left it in the bathroom. Something about me. Oh, yes, you can do ammo crafting.
Oh, it seemed okay. Nicholas, Alexis tagged you a post. I tagged you a post?
So you can make your own ammo, so that's good. So that's what's going on with the mods. Now, as you can see, the sky is much, this is much prettier now with the simple white. Still gives us a nice snow looking ground. Replacing the usual dirt colors with snow, with a white color for snow. Looks pretty nice. Now, right now, I'm just heading back to Diamond City because I have a lot of shopping I need to do. Selling some of the weapons and armor and stuff that I picked up from the raiders. I just completed the mission with the Confidence Man quest. So let's go ahead and hear how our buddy Travis is doing now.
Davis, a name I still find confusing. Here's a thing. A sort of note.
I don't know why I just gained 14 XP. Maybe Piper killed something. I'm not sure.
I'll just read it.
That was weird.
A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Why settle for less than perfection? Here's Roy Brown again. He's not chopping or being mighty. Well, I mean, maybe he is, but that's just not the focus.
Okay, just ran into some ghouls. Mr. Parker, it's time for you to take a nap. Now, I don't know how these things, one of the things with this new, I don't know if it's a dismemberment or I don't know what the deal is, but now they can keep coming at you with half their head blown off. I don't understand it. So I guess it kind of made ghouls tougher. You know what? I forgot my power armor. Back to my little base here. Yeah, let's not forget this. Now, back to Diamond City. Let's double time it. Yeah. Almost out of shotgun shells now. Oh wow, looks like get ourselves some goodies here. I guess they must have died to some ghouls. Leave me with a bunch of ammo and good stuff, though. Well, this was a big group of raiders.
What can I do?
Piper here, haul a bunch of stuff. Oh no. Come on, Piper, you can't carry a little bit more. Well, that's really annoying. I wonder if I can find somewhere to drop all this good stuff off here. Maybe there's a chest or something over here. Yeah, here we go. I'll just cram some things into the cooler. And making your backpack even more worthless. to Diamond City.
Coming to you from the Jewel Green. The Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth.
Well, there's a classic.
All right, here we go, heading back. So they've been having some trouble.
You read that article? In public occurrences? Damn sense.
I'm just gonna go in slow. Alright guys, so I'll just go ahead and wrap this video up. Let me just go quickly over here my mod changes again. If it ever finishes loading. Okay, simple green seasons and spring, simple green season, simple seasons. You take that, you take the white version to make it winter. I've got these here, those are the same. So protagonist, I'll just scroll down here, the ones I have checked. They've been working pretty well. Simple camping. Okay, so I turned off Atmospheric World and decided to go with the Weather Redux instead. Makes for a much prettier winter environment. I also kept that on. So I changed to Charles's Overhaul, and that's what we're using now as our main gameplay changer. There's the simple white seasons. So I would say personally I'm not really overall that big of a fan of The World is Dying, mostly for the difficulty of acquiring ammo. Other than that, I didn't have too many problems. While it also made extra steps having to use charcoal and make activated charcoal and having to make steel ingots to like fix your armor and all that, that was kind of annoying also. But I'd say overall, like with the additional weapons and such that it added and other items, it was pretty cool. But it's just that ammo difficulty, the difficulty of finding ammo, just made it really not fun. Unless you really like doing melee builds, then I guess if you don't mind doing mostly melee, then maybe you'll like The World is Dying. It might work good for you then. One of the main things I'd say that I didn't like was the pricing structure. The shops like totally rip you off. They'll give you 10 caps for something, and then they'll turn around and try to sell it back to you for 138 caps. I mean, that's like the worst pawn shop ever, pretty much. Alright, for now, that's it. This is GamerGurk signing out. And if you like my content, hit that like button. Please subscribe to my channel. And when we, let me remind you, when we're getting to 1,000 subs, I'll be doing a big giveaway. I'm going to have 5 winners that'll each be able to select 5 items from my list of game codes that I have, mostly for PC and some for Xbox. So please share my channel with your friends. Tell them about the giveaway. Make sure you turn on that bell notification. And that's about it. Live long and game on.